everyone. In this video, we are going to start fourth sum of exercise 2.2 of chapter 2 fractions. Statement of fourth sum is, Vinita completed 5/6 of her homework on Saturday. How much homework is left to be completed on Sunday? One of the child, Vinita, she has completed her homework, 5/6 part of her homework on Saturday. And how much homework is left to be completed on Sunday? That means if work is divided into 6 equal parts, suppose this homework is given to the child and this homework is divided into 6 equal parts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So 1, 2 and 3, 4, 5, 5 parts she have already done on Saturday, then how much work out of this 6 part is left to be done on the Sunday? So directly we can see 1 out of 6 is left. So that means 1/6 will be the answer of this question. But how we can write this sum, that we will see here. So now let's start the solution. What we are going to write, homework completed on Saturday. Homework completed on Saturday is equals to what? 5/6. And homework left to be completed on Sunday will be equals to 1 - 5/6. Now, what we are going to do, as we have already done in the previous exercises, we have to subtract these two fractions. This can be written as 1/1. So, in the next step, this will be equals to what? LCM of 1 and 6. That will be equals to what? 6. So, what we can write, LCM of 1 and 6, that is equals to what? 6. Therefore, 1/1 will be 1/1. This will be multiplied by 6/6. -5/6 is multiplied by 1/1 to make the denominator as 6. So this can be written as 6/6 - 5/6. As you can see here, now this become a like fraction. In the like fraction, denominator are same. We'll take it only one time. And numerator can be written as 6 - 5. This will be equals to 1/6. That is our required answer. So that means homework left to be completed on Saturday will be equals to what? 1/6. So at last we will write homework left to be completed. Homework left to be completed on Sunday is equals to what? 1/6 is our required answer. Okay.